In this new study, we have shown that we can remove this toxic tau buildup using two methods. We used ultrasound on its own, and we used an antibody against tau. And importantly, we also showed that a combinatorial treatment by combining ultrasound and the antibody had even better effects. So in principle, we believe ultrasound can be used to facilitate the uptake of a therapeutic agent in patients suffering from Alzheimer's disease or any other form of dementia.
What's significant about this finding is that the combination of ultrasound and antibody delivery significantly increases the amount of antibody delivered across the blood-brain barrier and into the brain. So this would not only reduce the amount of therapeutic delivered to the brain for treatment of patients, but would also reduce the number of doses and the overall cost of treatment. It's usually very difficult to deliver drugs to the brain because the brain's protected by a barrier called the blood-brain barrier. And this usually protects the brain from infections such as viruses and bacteria, but it also prevents the movement of drugs into the brain.
We believe that ultrasound, either on its own or in combination with a therapeutic agent such as an antibody, has the potential to be used for prevention of dementia, but also when these proteins have started to build up, we believe that ultrasound can be used to remove toxic tau or toxic amyloid and thereby prevent neurodegeneration and in the end prevent also Alzheimer's disease from developing.